Hello everybody, welcome to Per Crew. Today I'm going to show you how to disable auto logon on Windows 10. So when you start up your machine, Windows will automatically try to log in to the last used account if that account doesn't have a password. This feature can be really annoying, so I'm going to show you how to disable it. So first of all, on your keyboard, hit the Windows key plus R to open up the run prompt, and type in regedit and click OK. This will bring up the registry editor. Go under HKey local machine, then under software, then under Microsoft, then under Windows, current version, authentication, LogonUI, and then you go where it says UserSwitch. There you will find this enabled key, double click it, and replace the 0 with a 1. Hit OK. And that's it, we've done it. But we also have to make sure that Windows doesn't try to change the setting back. So we go where it says UserSwitch, right click on it, hit permissions, open up the advanced window, click where it says disable inheritance, select convert inherited permissions into explicit permissions, then double click on where it says administrators, make sure that where it says type it's allowed, and make sure it has full control, hit OK, and then go where it says system, double click on it, and change type to deny. Then hit show advanced permissions, clear all, and tick set value. Hit OK, and then you can just close the registry editor. That was it, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please give us a thumbs up below if you did, and make sure to subscribe for more awesome content. I will see you in the next video.